Byron, you were talking the other day about Ryan, how even when his shots weren't falling there, but what was the difference, though, with him tonight?
Besides me making shots tonight?
Yeah.
You know what, I thought, you know, the first quarter we moved the ball about as well as we moved it all season long. And I thought a lot of that had to do with Ryan. You know, we were swinging to him. He did a great job of swinging and running in our pick and roll, so we had good ball movement. You know, and that, I think, is one of the reasons we had so many assists tonight. You know, we just did a much better job of moving the ball, playing without an agenda. You know, open man gets the ball, and tonight Ryan was the guy that started it, and then, you know, most of the time he was lucky enough to be the guy on the other end, you know, to catch it and have wide open shots. So, you know, I thought it started with him, though, being so unselfish with the ball.
Could this be some sort of blueprint for you? You talked this morning about how you won the ball team. You don't want to point out that all this falls well. Is that you must like what you saw today with 35 assists and 4 long balls?
No, I did like what I saw. I mean, again, like I said, we've been trying to preach this all season long. When you don't have a dominant player, you have to move the ball. You got to get ball moving. You have to move your bodies. You have to set screen. You have to do all the little things to get you some easy buckets and easy shots. So tonight, you know, we did, like I said, I think probably the best job we did all season long as far as moving the ball, moving our bodies, and just looking for the open guy.
Is Tarik Black showing you another side of him, some more potential, or is he still just the guy that you know what you're going to get from him again tonight?
Well, you know he's going to play hard. That's the one thing you know. There's still certain things that we want him to get better at, you know, and I think that, you know, obviously happens this summer, but he hasn't shown me any more than I expect right now. I mean, he's just playing really good basketball, you know, on both ends of the floor. So, you know, for him, when the season's over and we sit down and talk about things that he has to improve on, you know, those are the things that hopefully he'll work on this summer. And we've talked about it, you know, post-up game a little bit, and, you know, 15 to 17 foot jump shot.
I think Ryan and you have both obviously admitted that when he was playing three was the most comfortable, but just having the experience he's gone through all year, what do you think he got out of that?
That he couldn't play a three. You know, like I said, and he knew it and I knew it, that it wasn't a comfortable position for him. A lot of it was done out of necessity, but, you know, putting him back in his natural position, I think is allowed him to be a little bit more comfortable out there and play basketball a little bit more freely. You know, and I think it's shown since he's been at the four, he's played much better. So, you know, that's his natural position. I knew that from the start, you know, and now having him back there and being able to play the way he's been playing, I think helps him, you know, with his confidence as well.